The annual open enrollment for Medicare is now underway. Premiums and deductibles are set to rise slightly next year. Now, the monthly premium that covers office visits and outpatient procedures will cost $135.50 in 2019. That's an increase of $1.50 from this year. Experts suggest beneficiaries weigh all Medicare options during this period before making a decision.